Hello everybody, I am Samruddhi Khade, alumna of Guru Gobind Singh Polytechnic, Nashik. We all know the world is suffering from Corona, but not to worry because after every night there is a beautiful morning. Yes, we all know that. In this quarantine, I just thought of that we have get time to recreate ourselves, to revive what we have done till now, the best experiences, yes. So, taking this opportunity, I would like to share with you all the best 3 years experience of diploma in Guru Gobind Singh Polytechnic. When I entered GGSP, I thought that it was the situation that I wanted some new opportunities, I wanted some new challenges and a kickstart to my career. Yes, and definitely, in fact, 110% GGSP has. Every student has different goals and aims in his or her life, but to acquire knowledge and learn every second of your life is something what GGSP has always taught. Of course, yes, in our life, in our career, all the college staff, school teachers, then every member of the college has contributed to our success, our future and our bright future, in fact. So I would like to also tell that in GGSP, right from CEO sir to the security staff, we all had the support and always guided us through the right path. We also had some new techniques of teaching, the systematic way, and which surely helps you in your every field you go thereafter. Because believe me, I am in the engineering second year now, IT engineering, and it is the thing that I am very finding helpful myself because of diploma I have did, and making all the concepts clear at that point of time is what GGSP has always given me and support. It has fulfilled all my expectations, but yes, it is strict and disciplined, which is always needed in our life, because some discipline is what we accept, some boundaries are needed, as we all know that. And due to that, we had some disciplined and strict environment too, but with that, we had event, we have annual gatherings where we enjoyed a lot. We had the great memories. To tell you all that besides studies and all the curriculum and education, we also had a great time with our friends. The canteen time, the campus area was so great, and we just have some beautiful friends and memories. And also one thing to remember is that the beautiful relations with our staff members, we had great that is a lifelong memory, we should say. One thing to tell you is GGSP has always been a box of full opportunities and new challenges in my life. Of course, I had made use of it, so it turned out to be a spark to my career. This was walk away with GGSP of 3 years, the beautiful experience. But yes, I would also like to tell you all that it is upon the student to choose his or her career wisely, because it is not upon the parents' thoughts, it's not upon the teachers, but you have to get it correctly. You have to take your own decision and make out your career after 10th, which is the most important thing, and that matters the most. You should always think 2 steps ahead. I always thank GGSP for every time supporting me, giving me n number of chances, n number of opportunities, but you have to make use of your opportunities as well. That is what you have to learn, and thank you GGSP for this. I really miss you. Thank you.